waves and wind still know your name.
Other than here. Well, we would like to invite you to participate in communion this evening. There's elements over in the back by the bookstore, and then also on in the front by the information wall. And we give you the opportunity to participate in communion every weekend, not so that it's some repetitious thing, but just so that we have opportunity to really give thanks and praise for the sacrifice that Jesus made. And because of that sacrifice, we're able to even be here and we're able to have a relationship with him. So we encourage you to do that over these next few songs or any time throughout the service this evening. Just really taking time, especially over this next song. There's like hardly any words to this song, but it's because it's just letting God in, just letting him in. So feel free to take as much time in communion or just resting, letting him in. Open up, let the light 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 in. Yes, Lord. Let the light open up, let the light open up, let the light in. Open up, let the light in. Open up, let the light in.
Don't give your heart in pieces.
fire burning bright for me. It's not just a spark, not just a flame. Your love is a light that all the world will see.
Heart that many of us know, but many of us don't really know. Like, some of those words are hard to sing and really believe. So God, I hope that tonight, through the word, through just time together, that we can all, each one of us, sing those words without any shame or feeling like we're lying. There's more of your presence, God. In your name.